We were always told that design, graphic design, was ephemeral, that you made things and they disappeared. But I go into music stores and I still see record covers that I made, and they're still for sale. And if you download Charles Mingus Changes 1 and 2 on your iPod, it's still my graphic. And that's 45 years old, so I guess it's not so ephemeral.